Hi, this is Matt Lund from Baseball Factory. I'm sitting here with Kyle Hurt, San Diego, California native, preseason All-American, and now you'll be a 2016 All-American playing in Wrigley Field. That's got to be a good feeling.
Yeah, I'm super excited. When I got the phone call, I was just like, I can't believe that just happened.
You started with us at an early age, 13 years old in the interactive video program, kind of, you know, worked your way up through the events. Talk a little bit about what Baseball Factory has meant to you in terms of your player development.
Baseball Factory, when I went to that first like developmental thing, I wasn't a great player. I was probably not one of the better players there. And that experience just like helped me like grow up more and mature. And then the Futures West one I did, that there was a lot of good players with that one too.
What's one thing that you want to maybe have scouts maybe focus on the most, or something that you want to showcase the most at Wrigley Field for the All-America game?
I would like to showcase the three pitches I have, my changeup, fastball, and slider. And I feel like I'm most confident with my changeup, and I feel like that is what separates me from others, I would say, because I feel like I love that pitch. I love throwing it. I always have a great feel for it.
If a player's coming into a player development event and they want to go through Baseball Factory, you know, what's one thing that you would tell them, you know, like this is the right decision that they made?
Because like they get the most exposure they can from coming to these events.
Kyle Hurt, congratulations, man. We'll see you in Wrigley Field in Chicago in July.
Thank you.